I said, come here with me.
Trying to pick up some things in my room. Keep feeling really tired.
Have you been taking B, liquid B?
Yeah.
You take it in the morning?
Mm-hmm. One of the refrigerators looked really low. And I don't know exactly where another bottle would be.
It should be in the garage, in the middle table. You know? It should be in the middle because the vegetables are over against the wall. And tools and stuff is on this. And so the table in the middle should have the B complex. What else have they taken?
I'm trying to do the apple cider vinegar.
That's for your immune system, your pH balance, and you know, maybe you won't break out in the face so much. Oh, I'm supposed to make an appointment for your hair. What you doing? I just want you to be with me sometimes, and when I see the light on in your room, I think Theodore was in her room, you know, and she's not with me, and so what is she doing? And we need to spend some time together. Was, you know, not being able to drive and that toe, we don't get to do our girl's day out. But when I get my toe healthy, might be another month, then we'll do some girls' time out. In the meantime, you can still come talk to me and read to me and read songs and sing songs and draw me a picture and your day go?
Tiring.
Got tired of sitting in the waiting room?
And walking around. Didn't really get much done. But I guess it's okay.
Yeah. Whatever you can get done, that's what you get done. Tomorrow's another day.
Oh, I just remembered the next appointment is October 26th at 11:30.
Yeah, 11:30. Write it on the calendar.
Okay.
Well, it's good to write it on the calendar because if somebody else make an appointment, they can see. 26th of October, 11:30. So those, so they won't make an appointment at that same time. Make sure you write it on the calendar. Okay. Calendar in the kitchen.
Do that now?
Well, sometimes you don't forget.
Okay.
It's a reminder. What's the matter?
Halfway through August and September and then October.
Yeah, this time really moves on. Really moving on. That's why we have to have as much fun as we possibly can before the month is up. And I need another green prayer book, because the purple one is up there. I don't know what a green. Daddy said, I didn't move no books. I just got that stuff up off the floor when the ambulance people came in. Here to get my night medicine, because it'll be 6 o'clock, 9 o'clock before you know it. So what's on the calendar? This is August.